Torso. Soon your torso becomes very heavy and very tired and very relaxed now. Focusing on that light, listening very carefully to my voice, taking in another deep breath and letting it out slowly. Allow yourself to become even more relaxed. Soon you feel the source of warm liquid relaxation flowing through your shoulders and into your biceps. This warm liquid relaxation flows into your elbows, your forearms, your wrists, and all the way down to your fingertips. And as it does, it melts all the tension muscles in your arms. Soon your arms become very heavy and very tired and very relaxed now. Focusing on that light, listening very carefully to my voice, taking in another deep breath and letting it out slowly. Allow yourself to become even more relaxed. Soon you feel the source of warm liquid relaxation flowing up to your neck, into your head, your face, your jaw. And as it does, it melts all the tension muscles in your entire body. Your entire body becomes very heavy, very tired, very relaxed now. Taking in another deep breath and letting it out slowly. Allow yourself to become even more relaxed. As you focus on that light, everything else in the entire world completely melts away. The only thing that exists is the light in my voice. Everything else just allows down further inside and become more and more relaxed. As you focus on that light, you suddenly realize that your eyes begin to burn and gather moisture now. Your eyes are burning, blinking, more and more. Your eyelids are feeling as heavy as lead. Soon as I count from 3 to 1 and say the number 1, your eyes will close down tight. 3, burning, blinking, more and more. 2, your eyelids are feeling as heavy as lead, barely able to keep them open. Burning, blinking, more and more. 1, closing your eyes down gently, feeling outstanding and amazing. This deep state of relaxation comes over your entire body and pulls you down to the depths of relaxation. In a moment, I'm going to come to each of you individually. When I come to you, you feel a touch on your shoulder. This touch will not startle you in any way. When you feel this touch and you hear me say the word sleep, you drift into a deep, deep sleep. But until I come to you, I want you to continue taking in deep breaths and becoming more and more relaxed with each breath you take. Once I come to you, feel this touch on your shoulder. It will not startle you in any way. And when you hear me say the word sleep, you'll drift into a deep, deep sleep. take a snap and you say the word sleep, you drift into a deep, deep sleep. Sleep. I'll hold you down. Everyone who's being hypnotized now, we're going to count from 5 to 1. I want you to double your relaxation with each number I count. Let it go completely now. 5. Let go. Going further inside, becoming more and more relaxed. 4. Feel calm. Drifting down deeper and deeper in the depths of relaxation. 3. Your entire body feels as heavy as lead and pulls you down to the depths of relaxation. 2. Soon you will be down to your safe place, completely relaxed, completely calm. 1. All the way down to your safe place, completely relaxed, completely calm. In a moment, you're going to feel a touch on your wrist. When you feel this touch, force that arm straight out in front of you. The moment you feel the touch on your wrist, it will not startle you in any way. As you feel this touch, force all the remaining tension from your entire body directly into that arm, and force that arm straight out in front of you. As you feel this touch, it will not startle you in any way. As you feel this touch, force all the remaining tension from your entire body directly into that arm, and force that arm straight out in front of you. In a moment, you're going to feel the touch in the wrist, and feel this touch, force all the remaining tension on your entire body, and force it directly in the arm, and force it straight out in front of you. All the tension from your entire body flows directly in the arm, forcing that arm straighter and straighter. All the tension from your entire body flows directly in the arm, forcing that arm straighter and straighter now. All the tension from your entire body flows directly in the arm, forcing that arm straighter and straighter.
Just fell in Kenzie's lap.
If you're out in the audience, can you hear that snap? When you hear the snap, your right arm will go straight out in front of you. All the tension from everyone who's being hypnotized, all the tension from your entire body is flowing directly into the arm, forcing that arm straighter and straighter now. From the tips of your toes to the top of your head, all the tension from your entire body is flowing directly into the arm, forcing that arm straighter and straighter now. From the tips of your toes to the top of your head, all the tension from your entire body is flowing directly into the arm, forcing that arm straighter and straighter now. All the tension from your entire body is flowing directly into the arm. Soon that arm becomes stiff as a board. Soon the harder you try to bend the arm, the straighter it will get. All the tension from your entire body, from the tips of your toes to the top of your head, is flowing directly into the arm, forcing that arm straighter and straighter now. Soon that arm becomes cold, rigid, and rock solid. Like a rich bar of steel, soon the harder you try to bend the arm, the straighter it will get. All the tension from your entire body is now in the arm. The arm is now stiff as a board, is now cold, rigid, and rock solid. Like a rigid bar of steel, it is now impossible to bend the arm. Go ahead and try, but you can't. You'll find that it is impossible to bend it. The harder you try, the straighter it will get. In a moment, you feel a touch on that wrist. When you feel this touch, will suddenly feel that arm become loose, limp, and relaxed, and it will go gently down to your side, and you will drift into a state of relaxation 10 times deeper than the one you're now. We're now going to count from 5 to 1. I want you to go 10 times further into relaxation with each number I count. Let it go completely now. 5. Further inside. 4. Even further. 3. Your entire body feels as heavy as lead. 2. Soon you will be down to your safe place, completely relaxed, completely calm. 1. All the way down to your safe place, completely relaxed, completely calm. In a moment, you're going to feel another touch on your shoulder. When you feel this touch on your shoulder and you hear me say the word sleep, you drift into a deep, deep sleep. 5, further inside. 4, even further. 3, your entire body feels as heavy as lead. 2, all the way down. 1, sleep. All the way down, sleep. I want you to now imagine that you're in a movie theater. See in your mind's eye that you're inside this movie theater. You can see the movie screen in front of you. You can see the movie screen in front of you, and the movie screen is lighting up. The projector is illuminating the screen, and the movie you've been wanting to see for a very long time is starting. This is a movie of your favorite comedian, and it's telling all your favorite jokes. You're beginning to chuckle just thinking about it. It's the most hilarious thing you've ever seen in your life, so you find yourself laughing harder and harder. Laughing hysterically now. Laughing uncontrollably now. This guy comes up with new material.